Marion, Ohio resident Joan Stevens went to cast an early ballot on October 29th. After pressing Mitt Romney on the touchscreen voting machine, Stevens was stunned to see the device register a vote for President Obama. It took three attempts to correct the wrongly tabulated vote. An election official told Stevens that the machine had been having problems all day.